I'm Kathy Perkins, director of the PhET Interactive Simulations Project. A lot of the problems that the world faces today are technology-based. And one of the things that I think is really important for the future of our world is that a lot of people are scientifically literate. So when they come to make decisions around these global problems, they're making ones that are informed by science. When PhET first started, we had to figure out how to create an interactive simulation that was really gonna go beyond what was already out there. These simulations provide an intuitive game-like environment where we can make the invisible visible. Students just immediately engage in them. They start interacting with them, and as they interact with them, they discover and learn new things. So I know a simulation's working when I walk into the classroom and I see them actively building atoms by dragging in atoms, protons, and neutrons, and they're shouting things like, "Oh, I made lithium!" And then when the teacher asks them to share, they all raise their hands ready to share out the new science ideas they learned. Today, our sims are translated into 64 languages, and they're used over 22 million times per year by teachers and students from elementary through university. And so by really investing in creating a good simulation, then we can bring that tool to all these teachers around the world that are teaching their students and help their students learn science better. And that's just really motivating.